this video, first we are going to discuss about how to join a class using the link provided. Here you can see a link is given through WhatsApp. Press on that link, then you will get the option to open WebEx app. Press that one, so it will open. It takes a little bit of time according to your internet speed. Then you have to press join, then you will be connected to the class. Here you can see Nilima Madam's commerce class, it is connected. So whenever it is connected, you will get the audio and everything. And then what you have to do is, you can see all the participants. On the top, there is an icon, press that one. So all the participants, you can be there. So total participants are 40. Now when we look at the participants list, you can see there are around 40 to 41 participants are there. But there is no clarity from which school they are participating and which section, whether they belong to CEC or MEC, it's not clear. But in some cases, it is clear CMD, CEC 2. So like that it is given. CMD, it is a short form of Chinnamandiyam. So we can identify that these students are from Chinnamandiyam Model School. So in order to identify, we have to rename the names given in the WebEx app. And also we will learn how to rename your names that are given already in the WebEx app. Here we are going to learn how to rename the name already given in the WebEx during registration. Press on WebEx app, it will open like this. Then on the top, you can see three dots there. So that will give you more options. So press that one. Then settings, press that. Then a window open will like this. Then press there where your email ID shows, press that one. Then display name, press that one. There you can see whatever the name you have already given, that will open there. So open that. Then downside, last name, you can change that with your school code. So it may be a shortcut of your school, PMBT for Pulambeta. It is better to ask your teacher which shortcut you have to keep there. So ask your teacher, then change your display name and it will be shown like this. Now you will have a doubt, why do you want to change the display name? It's just for identifying the student from which school he is attending, and to mark the attendance, we have to change like that. During the meeting, we will not be able to change the display name. So whenever the meeting is over, then open the WebEx app, then try to change the display name as explained before.